And the actor goes to... Oh, Divine Joy Randolph.
Guys, thank you. Thank you to the Screen Actors Guild for this incredible honor. Emily, Danielle, Jody, and Penelope, the fearlessness of your work and grace that you all carry yourselves with is such an inspiration to me. I am beyond humbled, and I am so incredibly grateful to be considered amongst you. Thank you to Peter Cujo and the Focus Features family for their continued support. To Alexander Payne, thank you for your trust and your collaboration. You are truly every actor's dream. To Paul Giamatti and Dominic Sessa, thank you for your generosity and honesty. Grief is a slippery emotion to capture, and I thank you for creating an environment where I felt safe enough to explore the depths of Mary. How lucky are we that we get to do what we do? Truly. In what other profession are people able to live so many lives and touch so many hearts of those who they have never gotten to meet? I wake up every day overwhelmed with gratitude to be a working actor. To be awarded this by my fellow artists is the greatest honor of my career. I also want to take a moment to say that every role that I have ever played has been crafted thanks to those who are nearest and dearest to me, some of the most brilliant actors I know whose talents have yet to be properly acknowledged by the world. For every actor out there still waiting in the wings for their chance, let me tell you, your life can change in a day. And it is not a question of if, but when. Keep going. Thank you.